Mason Ross Jr. and Asia Ellison with you here in Corvallis. Texas A&M and Nebraska will be the next matchup. Loetta drains a three. That's the Big Sky, not only player of the year, but also Oregon State had a semifinal loss in the Pac-12 tournament to Stanford. Pull up from Loetta, back to back buckets for Jamie Loetta. They believed here in Corvallis before anyone else believed they could have the season they pieced together. Here's the offensive board. She's got 6 points early on, all six of Oregon State's points. The freshman Donovan Hunter, who does not play like a freshman, plays beyond her years, has started every game this year. That's tapped away from Reese, and back comes Eastern Washington. Pettis at the controls. Pettis on the pull-up.
Yep, that's exactly what the Eagles want to do. Defensive stop.
There wasn't really a reason for people to believe in us. We only won 13 games last year. The three in the corner is well short, may have been deflected. You're not looking at it that much. But these two teams did return a lot of players from that matchup last year. If anything, Eastern Washington knows they can play in this building, and they know they can play against Oregon State. That was a nice block, though, on the part of Lily Hansford.
Have another look here. Just such a nasty block.
So far, Beers still with all the points for Oregon State. Fading and getting that to rattle home is Marat. I've had a couple of blimps here and there, but for the most part, it has been incredibly consistent. The chemistry has been impeccable. Oh, what an up and under. Scoop shot there from Loetta in her bag early. Loetta circus shot. I mean, anything's going down right now.
Anything, exactly. I love it. The reverse layup. I mean, that's the talent, and you're seeing it on both ends of the floor, getting steals, and then making circus shots on the other end.
Quick answer from Parova.
Show out and put on for her country.
Her family traveled all the way from the Czech Republic for this one. Loetta continues to shoot her shot and make her shots. Where Scott Ruick, the Oregon State head coach, coached against her. So he's seen her before, knows how much of a problem she can be. Quick feed, and Martin books the three. It's a hot start for the 14 seed Eastern Washington.
And what Coach Gleason tell us, they've had, their biggest issue has been they've been having to come back in games. They start slow, but not tonight. They are ready.
Second round here in Corvallis. Loetta again, same result.
Get it too easy for Loetta.
Loetta has 11 of the first 18 for Eastern Washington. Prova, much needed three for the Beavers. And Oregon State needs to calm down a bit. Talia von Ohlhofen can help them do that. She has the ball right now. Down low to Beers. What a block. Oh, Martin, the denial.
Beers getting blocked. Martin coming to play.
How about the timing on
right?
That was ridiculous. Shot clock at 6, game clock 10 seconds left, and Beers gets a bucket to stem the tide. Loetta, the other players in double figures for Eastern Washington. Leah Alexander, 81 starts in 82 games as an Eagle, and you see why there. Her poise on display. Gardner down to Beers. Those two came into Oregon State with one another. They have that inherent chemistry, and they hook up there for two.
She also can push players, push her defenders up the floor, and we saw that lob over. The help has to be there early.
Eastern Washington tried yesterday, as hard as you possibly can, to work on defending that. Beers whips it out. Parova, she's a good three-point shooter. There it is, her second three of the game.
They're just playing very poised, doing a lot better job just moving that ball around.
24-7 this season. This is what we've seen them do all year. Gardner, contested three, did not matter.
It has been a slow start for the Beavers, has heated up real quick. The ball movement, she's a guard forward, okay? So she has that versatility, but she is one of the best three-point shooters on this squad.
Parova, the birthday girl, with a birthday bucket in transition.
Hit it from beyond the arc, and then the birthday girl, you better put on for your special day.
The team circled up after shoot around and each said a word about how they feel about Dominica as Loetta gets a much needed answer out of the timeout there for Eastern Washington. 16 returning players for Eastern Washington. Practically the same team back-to-back years, just one new player. Down low, Beers, a bucket, and a foul.
That's easy money to be there early. Watch here. Beers gets the ball. Look how late the help side is, and that's an easy foul.
Playing her first NCAA tournament game today, and she has been nothing short of spectacular with 14 points on 6 of 8 shooting early on for the Beavers. Step back. Bit strong there from Buckley, and now back come the Beavers. Prova, that's her shot. Wide open, you can't leave her.
Wide open on the three-point line. You have to communicate and know where she is. Fan out to the shooter.
Prova and Beers have combined for 27 in this first half for Oregon State. A much-needed answer there from Millie Knowles. Beers got the early positioning. I could see you shaking your head early, Asia. Once she gets that, it's kind of over. Jamie Loetta got off to a red-hot start for Eastern Washington today at 11 early points. Prova, her second steal. Out and running, shovels it off to Von Ohlhoffen, who gets an easy deuce.
The numbers, the seedings, it matters, but it really doesn't. You always have to respect your opponent, but the parity in women's basketball can be anybody's game.
They do have Oregon State in a mini scoreless drought of a little over 3 minutes. Final half minute of this opening half. Wraparound feed, Beers back in, and back in get buckets. Their first NCAA tournament game since 1987. Jamie Loetta, nice quick feed down to Knowles. Had to re-corral it, though, and that made the difference.
And that's a great question, and that's the way they got to do it. They got to continue to get stops in the fourth, maximize their opportunity. When you have a bet.
Hunter, the freshman, again, most of the time does not look like a freshman. Easy, smooth operator there. Going up against incredible competition that geared them up for this stage. They wanted to get back to, didn't make the NCAA tournament last year. Von Ohlhoffen rains down the three for Texas A&M versus Nebraska.
Which is amazing. You have another look here.
Kennedy Schuler at the point right now for the Beavers. Prova celebrating a birthday today. And one for the birthday girl. She has been incredible.
It is her birthday, but I tell you what, she is treating her.
You're seeing them for the first time tonight. They can get the job done inside and out. A lot of players who came back from last year. Jamie Loetta, nice job to carve in and get two. Maria Alexander, 14 points per game, but blocked from behind there by Hansford. All games are also available on the ESPN app. Nice feed down low, pretty possession. Will it turn into two? It will, off a second chance for Kelsey Reese.
We'll also play at the five.
Alexander found space, another block. It's Hansford again, using the length at 6'2". Oregon State's depth on display, late stages, third quarter. Reese, she can stretch the floor.
Is just absolutely unstoppable, and then the length offensively, absolutely dangerous. The bench, how dynamic the Beavers are.
Quick answer on the opposite end from Loetta, has over half their points today.
So very key, everybody's ready when their number is called, and the teams with depth and those players that can come in and get it done, those are teams that are going to find success in the tournament.
A former Big Sky Freshman of the Year. The addition of Loetta when she transferred from Arizona State really helped out Jadia Martin. And now the Eagles can move again. Speaking of Loetta, it was lefty that time to finish, which will also be here in Corvallis in front of their home fans.
And they're going to have to continue to dictate that tempo. You can't take your foot off the gas when it comes to the Eagles.
Donovan Hunter drains the triple, a 30% three-point shooter. It has not mattered who's taken them today. The all-around, just collective strength of this Oregon State team on display. Gardner ripping down the rim. Kelsey Reese, one of the new players for Oregon State this year. She has looked so poised off the bench.
It is absolutely no problem. They've been in this before. Beers talked about with the nose injury. They're still able to get it done. Different looks with the way their post can play in the paint.
Such a great person off the floor as well. Dynamic personality. Gardner, I mentioned, that's Beers' sophomore partner in crime. High arcing shot from Lawrence. Reese the rebound. Gardner leaking out. Easy bucket for Tamia Gardner. Largest lead for Oregon State, trying to punch a ticket to Sunday's second round. That time the three goes down. Transition triple. Nice board from Buckley. Able to bank it home. There, likely the final time for her in this game, this NCAA tournament game that she played a pivotal role in guiding them to the Big Sky Player of the Year, Jamie's sister Jordan. Leah Alexander, a player who has such a bright future ahead. Final minute, Oregon State gonna lock up a ticket for Sunday in the second round. They also get Corey Wilcox in, the redshirt freshman, another Washington native, and draining a bucket is Adelie Blacklock. And they're gonna dribble it out, and Oregon State, they're dancing again this year, and they're gonna dance into the second round. A 22-point first round victory for the Beavers